Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Nork, I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Thank you. Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run! I'm getting a little winded.
We'll be right back. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
You. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Spyro. Want to know a secret? Use the action button when you want to zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. it'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Cool flash! Do that again!
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Thank you.
Wow, I see you've been busy. You may try. Are you ready to go?
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies. done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Spyro, some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
For freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, That should do the trick.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Reach the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.